ho! Merry Christmas!
Good morning, guys! Happy Vlogmas! Today we woke up and now are going to our...
Wow!
We'll do that!
Thank you! Is he the Siri man?
Yes, it's the Siri man. He's also the navigator. He's also the king of the trees.
What? The king of the trees?
I don't think that's right.
Anyway, we woke up and now we're going to go to our good friend LJ's to do some Christmassy stuff. We don't know what Christmassy stuff.
I don't know what Christmassy stuff is.
Oh, they're very excited.
I'm so excited.
But we're going to do some Christmassy stuff.
We're actually running late as usual, which is bad of us because I think we're always late whenever we go see LJ.
7.9.
I'm gonna have to edit that bit out so no one knows where she lives.
We're always late when we go to LJ's and it's really bad, but she just texts us back saying, "Don't worry, her sister who's a hairdresser is gonna go do her hair." So she's gonna be looking all fabulous and we're not looking quite so fabulous. I had a bit of a problem uploading the YouTube video earlier. Don't you guys hate that? I got up super early, really, really organized. And then the Wi-Fi was just not playing with me today.
It's like, it's 4 a.m. Go back to bed.
I know.
And
so, yeah, the YouTube video wasn't uploading, which is why we are delayed, because we had to wait. But she won't be angry.
Because she has beautiful hair.
Okay, so now for one of the best bits of the journey, we are going to go over the Forth Road Bridge.
I don't know why I get so excited about bridges, but I think they're just epic looking.
I think they should put up Christmas lights.
And over there as well.
Yeah, Christmas lights on the Forth Road Bridge, Vinny. That would be so much fun. Like,
oh, look amazing.
Look. Yeah, like the pillars. Yeah, look at this. It looks really cool.
Amazing.
Like, if you put Christmas lights on.
They could do like a big light, yeah, with maybe like stars and stuff.
Yeah. Imagine if you put a big star on one of the big pillars.
Yeah.
Get into the Christmas spirit.
Look out over the river.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, it's beautiful. And I love the rail bridge. You used to be able to see the rail bridge so much easier because now we're on the new bridge. Now we've got the old Forth Road Bridge next to us.
Yeah.
And the rail bridge is on the other side. But I don't think, can you see the rail bridge at all in the vlog?
Yes, just.
Well, I thought it was going to be used for buses or something.
Yeah, buses and taxis can
go over it. But when I was a child, I used to think that Forth Road Bridge, you had to drive over the top. Like, you had to go like that, so it was more like a roller coaster.
That's exactly what I thought.
Is it? Well, because that one is just for trains, but I thought the train went over it like that.
But then I got so confused when those pillars were. I felt like... Someone have to smash into a pillar.
It looks beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Right, so Mum has something to tell you guys.
Are you ready? Believe it or not, we have never ever made slime.
Yeah.
And LJ, who is like queen of slime for some reason, isn't here sitting with us making the slime, and she's going to tell us what to do.
I am. Okay, right. So, we got huge bowls.
I don't know actually what you think you're saying now.
We've got huge bowls.
They're just everything. It's so Christmassy.
Mama, it says 140
measurements.
Everybody do the boss. Okay, let's do this.
Okay,
so you're all going to take your glue and put about one quarter of the bottle in.
So
one quarter of the bottle,
not the bowl.
Of the bottle.
Are these supposed to come off?
The whole, no.
Okay, so.
Yeah, but we have to open it.
We have to open the inside, love.
Take the whole lid off, like the whole white lid.
This is us Oh, okay.
We're stopped at the first
We're stopped at opening the glue.
Did you just put your finger in it?
I'm trying to measure.
Squeeze. Again. Again. Stop. Oh, Vinny!
It's just a little bit.
Stop.
Did you go and boil the kettle?
Yeah.
Okay, then you put it.
Okay,
right. Okay, so now you're going to take the Johnson's Baby lotion and you're going to put two squirts in.
Just two. Then squirt, squirt.
Squirt, squirt.
There you go, good job.
Ooh! Look
at that. What a good squirt!
There are just too many.
Okay, now what shall we do?
We're going to make a video called Things Felicity Actually Said.
There's too many innuendos in
there. Okay, what are we going to do next?
You're going to take one of your spoons and stir.
Stir.
These are like baby spoons.
Yeah,
they are.
What do we stir it
until? Until it's mixed.
This is a bit secret.
It doesn't matter, that literally.
This is so interesting because we've never made slime. I can't believe it.
Okay, so now we're going to take the shaving cream. And you can put as much shaving cream in as you like, really.
Not one.
So it depends. No, not a whole bottle. But like, okay, three squirts.
Three squirts.
We like just put a teaspoon
we like
of that
in a
glass of boiling water.
Yeah. I know it does look like it.
What? Yeah, because we have it lying around at home all the time.
I've done it. Two squirts.
Good job.
Okay, mix.
Yes, we squirt.
And it should start to get quite foamy.
Oh, it's not very cool.
Don't worry, it will.
But it's not happening, but you've only just started. And it's still not happening!
Not very cool.
You are so impatient. If you whisk something,
maybe
it will get foamy.
It.
You've got plenty.
Billy has just started baking like on his own without recipes because he doesn't have patience.
Yeah.
Some of the stuff we add.
If you think this is hard to mix now, wait until we add solution.
Okay, that's it.
Baking time.
Like drop your spoon in it.
Is that not the same? No, you drop the plug. Oh,
you put your foot in it.
There we are.
No,
you
at all.
I
just
felt like I had to be cool. Oh, you put your spoon in it now. No, sorry. Felicity, is that time? Put your spoon in it now.
I did this comedy sound yesterday with Harrison. I had to try and sound not quite so posh. Oh, it's gonna work.
Now you're going to add the glitter paint, so the stuff that's in front of Felicity and Harry.
Where
it doesn't have to be foaming. Listen.
You're fine.
So okay, the glitter paint that's in front of Harry.
You put your spoon in
there. So
I don't think
it's glittering.
What? Oh,
Jesus. Wait,
hang
yourself.
We're doing the paint first. What colour do you want to do?
Red paint.
You'd like red. Harry went for the gold, so I'll do the silver.
Yeah.
How much?
As much as you like, just don't get excited.
Right,
Don't go OTT.
Yeah.
Yeah, because if you go over the top, then you'll just ruin it. So enough to colour it. Because that's just colouring, it's not glitter, because you will add glitter.
It's okay, it's fine.
They're just going to think I'm making a cup of tea in the back.
You are!
You just hear the kettle going.
Like that much? Like that much?
That is
I do.
Plenty.
I like never done this. Yeah, that looks good. Can I mix it now?
No, you have to look at it. If you have to add mix, then you'll, because you won't know
can
what colour it is if you don't
red
mix it.
Can I put more red in?
Yeah.
Peachy.
Oh, but peachy is good, isn't it? That's peachy.
No way. Peachy. Oh, that's peachy.
See? Alex is looking from here and he knows exactly
what I'm talking about.
Okay, that's white with glitter, basically.
Because the paint's not that pigmented.
So peachy.
Okay, and now you can add the glitters, so like the gold glitter, the silver glitter.
Oh.
Can
we
get some of the machine? You might like that better. And every
mother's child. You know what I mean?
Just, you can go ham with the glitter, just go for it.
That's like saying to a child, no, you can take the car, you can get all the sweeties you want.
Telling them they can pour glitter into slime and telling them they can drive the car.
I was going to say, take the car, go.
What was it you said on, what was it? Was it Ulo? Was that it?
I don't know.
Ulo.
It just needs to come out. It's went, that lit. That looked good already.
It was in one of the YouTube videos and Finny did something and you went, Ulo.
No, it was Harry.
Oh, Harry did something and you went, oh, hello. I peed for like 10 minutes. I'm going to come along and give you some activator because as much as I love you, I don't trust you with it.
Oh! I'm not surprised actually.
No, you can't. Because you don't need more activator, you just need arm strength. Literally.
And more glitter.
No! More. Oh
my god. Oh no, I'm so scared.
Your arm will get.
No need to go to the gym! Look at these guns!
I did this all for me. Sly.
Just going to be me removing things from the table.
I'm just taking it all away from us. She thinks our family is like complete liability.
Yeah, we are.
It's true.
This was me, people just see me going.
She's like, taking all the produce away from us and like, start some kind of slime war.
Imbecile, this is gold.
Yeah.
What did you give me?
Rose gold. Champagne.
He's not old enough.
Champagne.
Champagne.
Look, Flix is working.
Mine's working because I'm actually cheating. It's not a competition, but it's a competition.
Why is it a bit more glitter?
No, can you make it slime?
You can add your glitter once you've slimed it.
Frankly, I think once you make
mine's coming slime, into a slime texture.
Look at this.
Your mother's is working.
How long does this normally take? I'm so excited. Look what has happened. So we had to stir, and then we decided to stop recording because we kept stirring.
Yeah.
I'm
stirring and stirring and stirring.
LJ did not free water. This is our first time. Did not free water at all. How long does stir ever take? But we're here.
Yours is like a champagne color. Yours is the real rose gold, don't you think?
Yeah, his looks so rose gold.
I tried to make it,
I tried to make mine gold, instead I made college.
I like yours. Both of yours look like the theme that I've done my bedroom for Christmas.
And I've got a real silvery green, I like my colour.
You look like college.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Just me,
and
myself.
We have little things.
We've got some little things to put on. I'm so excited.
So much
LJ
for
staying
up. And Alex, actually, because we know Alex
went
and got
me.
Okay,
then
I'll dig in
now. Finny, you've got it in the slime.
The gold one.
I was just
kidding. Yeah.
It's like, no, you can't make like buns out of it. Yes, I can. I'm going to
put it in the oven and eat it.
No,
that's
fine.
Now
it's
the purple love box.
Oh no, this is the neon pink love heart.
So up your street, isn't it?
I can't really see any of them.
And that was that.
Well.
Mine is like, what is that? What's that movie where the blob comes to life?
Flubber.
Blob. That's mine. I've got flubber. It's just moving on.
Oh.
We'll tidy that up. It's my glitter. My glitter.
Are you loving that noise?
No. No, there's a sound where it sounds like the earth is just broke in two.
Just you add your pink caps.
No, I can't open it. Oh, there we are. It's like a grapple.
Very beautiful.
It's like a grapple.
I don't even want to mix them in there, so beautiful. Is that what we're doing? Is this what we're doing? Is that right?
Yeah. No, no, he's correct. All you're doing is mixing. I don't know how you made such a mess.
I know. He's just like a magnet for mess. I love it. I absolutely love this Christmas slime. What do you think, guys?
I love it too.
You're just now. I can always tell when Harrison likes it because he
shuts
that.
Can you see my star, Charlotte?
You can see your star.
I love it!
Mine's just doing
flip. Oh my goodness, you know what that color is?
Yeah.
That is Christmas chocolate color.
I like that he's pretending he knew that's what you were going to say.
Yeah, it's Christmas chocolate color.
I purposely made it that color.
I love it! I love it!
It's like a good color.
Do you know what yours is like? The night star.
Yeah. Yours was like mint.
Mint it does. Oh my god, I love peppermint. My favorite.
This looks like
I'm mesmerized.
Okay, now
I kind of get why people get so mesmerized by playing with it because I don't think I've even. Well, you did the Halloween slime for the boys.
Yeah.
I did a little bit of time with that, but I didn't get so much time.
No, because
the only thing is, the only issue we have right now is I forgot to bring tubs.
Thank you so much, Elder, you are the best! Guys, let us know in the comments down below who do you think is the favorite. What's your slime recipes? What kind of slime are you going to be making for people for Christmas? This is just awesome. You could give these to all your brides, and we can go and bring a whole bunch of slime now. I'm so impressed that we've actually made them.
Guys, if you want more slime, literally, place it down. Look at this.
We might have LJ on my FaceTime though. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this slime episode. And if you have, please leave a like, review, subscribe.
Don't forget to hit the notification bell to become a part of our Zucchini Squad.
Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.